Ernest, the men here, Ben.
They attack! Ready for battle!
Best have a look around before we enter, Arisen.
I owe you my life. There are still others.
What's that groan from beyond the gate? I'll take that.
Ah!
long last, the leap is a
sorcerer.
You
are a businessman. Hunter, after they strike, there must be a way around this. There's no way we could have lost.
We have triumphed.
Sorcerer Master, stay vigilant. Mayhap the men of the war group have learned of this area. Wait for an opening. Don't be a waste of time.
Did it!
We may avoid battle yet, Master. This way.
Salvation is mad to conjure up such monsters. They'll be eaten, as sure as the rest of us. Forgive me, sir, but I'll not open this door. I'll not be food for those beasts.
Attack while I'm walking! It's on fire!
is slain. Amazing, sir, you are amazing. I thought the Arisen little more than the stuff of old tales. How wrong I was. Huh? The door? The door? Oh, of course, sir. I shall open it straight away.
Arisen. A strong shock would sunder this wall.
I've learned of this area. I wonder what's inside.
Thank you.
wait above. To the roof. They're monsters. Skeleton lords.
Merciful Mick, the leader.
That was a waste of time.
We have triumphed.
Hold on.
Our fates are closely bound. The honeyed sleep of destruction will find this place, and all the world in its turn. Indeed, the coming night ill needs us, its faithful harbingers. Just as you and your hubris cannot hope to stop the divine beast that marked you, before its might, you stand as useless and frail as this ungainly contrivance of brick and mortar. Nonetheless, the trice you might delay the dragon's coming is blasphemy just the same. First, they shall peel the flesh from your bones, my dear Arisen.
Yeah.
fear I have misjudged the extent of your skill, dear Arisen. I see it was folly to worry of walls and armies while you still live. However, it seems my regret will be short-lived. Don't you feel it? The very air dances around us! The long night is come! The dragon's reign at last begins!
Falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is you.